Hey everyone, my name is Rebecca, and today I'm going to be talking about final projects. We've talked a lot on this channel about final exams and how to deal with stress and everything like that, but I thought I would give you a little bit more insight into the end of term at UBC by talking about my final projects. So a lot of courses, especially when you're in fourth year, will have a final project instead of a final exam, which is a little bit better as a student because you know fairly early on what the project is, and if you have any questions, you can go and ask the prof. I like that a lot better than an exam, because on an exam, you might get a question that you fully know how to do, you've practiced that kind of question before, or you might get something that you've never seen before and you're kind of stumped. And even if you know the content, you might not be able to answer it properly, which is kind of frustrating. But with a project, you know what the questions are, what's being asked of you quite early on, and it just is a little bit more relaxed. And also, if you're a super proactive student, you could work on the project the whole term, but I'm not gonna lie, I always do my projects right at the end. Something I also really like about a project is it sort of makes you understand what you're doing a little bit more in depth. For an exam, I tend to learn all the things I need to learn and then write the exam, and everything tends to just fly out of my head. And it's not because I didn't learn it properly, it just, the format of an exam, you learn everything in such a short period of time and then it just flies out. Whereas for a project, because you have to go a little bit more in depth, you have to explain yourself, maybe talk about where you might be wrong or justify your reasoning, you tend to learn things a little bit better, which I appreciate because I tend to remember that stuff more after than the courses I've just written exams for. A negative of final projects though is that they are a lot of work, and if you have more than one, their deadlines normally line up, which kind of sucks, so you have to be pretty good at time management. Like all of mine are due in 2 days, so... So I thought I'd tell you a little bit about the final projects I have this term. I have three. The first is my capstone project, which I have already done a video on. But this part of the project is doing all the documentation and basically explaining to the professors and our capstone client how we got to our final design, the choices we made on the way, everything like that. Basically just justifying what we did, showing them how we came through the process. So I found that pretty interesting. Another project I have is for my economics class. So that class, we've learned a lot of different economic principles. And so for the final project, we have to propose a business and essentially do all these different economic analyses. And so for that project, we have to basically propose a business and do all sorts of different economic analysis on it. And then the prof will basically decide whether or not he would invest in our business, which is kind of interesting. And then the last one is a final lab report. For my controls class, which is just a little bit bigger than some of the other lab reports we've had before. A little bit of a look at my final projects. If you have any more questions about the end of term or finals or projects or anything like that, leave them in the comments below and we will answer them in a future video. And thanks for watching. See you next time.